Okay.
Hi guys, this is Christina again in my episode. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and thank you so much for subscribing in and liking my videos. Thank you so so much. Yes, I really like this. You know, this is really so interesting. Oh my god, I'm in Las Vegas right now, and in a beautiful mall. We just had food here, and yeah, Jonah is playing the camera. It's really nice over. And yes, today in this episode, I'm going to talk something about manifesting your specific person. How do you manifest your specific person and remove your blocks? The first thing is that you have to know there is no block. It's all in your mind. And if you think that there is a block in your life and you're not able to manifest your specific person the way you want it, sometimes that person might be falling hard over heels in love it with you, and then the man might get cold, hot and hot and cold. So how do you manifest that part? So the first thing what you do is just assume that that man is always being hot with you. Yes, always behaving well with you, not being distant with you. That's how you create an assumption. You can create that picture inside and just communicate with him with your mental thought, you know. Put his astral body, look into a picture, for example, look into a picture, just look deep into his eyes and try to bring that mental energy of that guy, of that girl in your mind. And after that, you communicate the eye to eye contact and say that you are very loyal, you are respecting me, you are totally obsessed in love. Obsession energy, it's not that healthy, but if you want to do it, obsession energy, you can do it. It really works. And bless your relationship. And the second method, what you can do is you can imagine the person in your palm. Usually what I do is I think that the earth is in my palm and the universe is in my palm. So I imagine the person as an energy ball, you know, and then put my thoughts in that, an assumption into that person, and send the vibration to that person. And that's how you will feel if you send good vibrations. And if you see that those vibrations, you will see after some time, you know, those vibrations are reaching out to him, and you will see the changes in that person. So the person look, the physical appearance remains the same, but what changes is the way he will treat you. He will think that it is his thought, it's not his thought. You have to lose thoughts in that person. But I also tell you that you should change your self-concept about yourself in a relationship. A lot of time, relationship doesn't work because you had a childhood trauma, and then suddenly, even if the relationship is going great, and because you have those traumas, it starts affecting you. It just shows up in a 3D reality. So you have to reject those 3D reality and instantly come back and focus on what you are creating. So today's episode was a little bit deep on manifesting your specific person and how to remove your blocks. Number one, work with law of assumption, and yes, on a little bit on self-concept. And it is possible, even if you are divorced, you have breakups going on, whatever is going on, doesn't matter, circumstances doesn't matter. You can, if you believe in yourself that you're deeply loved, you're meant to be loved, you're meant to be committed, you know, that person is going crazy in love with you, and it is possible. It is possible in an infinite realm, there can be a possibility. That's all for today. And yes, I'm having a great time right now. And please do not forget to watch my other episode, which on money matrix, how do you attract wealth and abundance in your life, just being there in that frequency and how to catch that frequency. Okay guys, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, once again I'm telling you, and follow me on Instagram, Dr. Christina Saikia, LinkedIn, Christina Saikia, Twitter, Christina Saikia, and Facebook is, Twitter is Christina_5. And you can write to me, ChristinaMagic9@gmail.com, and their excellent results are coming with this course called Manifesting Your Specific Person and Removing Your, repeated patterns. How do you remove your repeated patterns, which have sometimes very unpleasant in relationship. And you can book it, you can do the course from from the space of the comfort of your home or office, wherever you want it. Retreats are also coming in. So please do write to me and we will soon meet you in our Zoom classes. And it is for high net worth individuals, high net worth community. So it is customized and you will definitely enjoy it and get results from my courses. I guarantee you. Thank you so much and I'll catch you again. And by the time, just see, you can pan the camera a little bit. It's really nice on the right to the left. And we are having a great time in Las Vegas. Ciao. Take care and I love you.